Ingabire Jolie Ange, ready to tell you about the project she has for Miss Rwanda 2020.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ingabire Jolie Ange. I'm using this opportunity to sensitize Rwandans a culture of serving, but most especially in the youth. When I was in school and after school, I got many challenges. But after that, I realized that this was all because I didn't serve. That's why if I get crowned, I'll use this opportunity and platform of Miss Rwanda to work hand in hand with Asia Heza program, a Rwandan project that is being raised to encourage savings for the old age. I'll also work with financial institutions to open up saving accounts for the youth. And most especially to improve or to implement my project, I'll use awareness campaigns in schools and also in youth centers so as we can open up clubs, saving clubs, and also have at least in schools 2 hours that will teach about savings and how to use savings. Last but not least, let's make saving culture our Rwandan culture so as to fasten up our goals of 2050. Thank you.
Ingabire Jolie Ange, contestant number 9, advocating for the youth to start saving. Ingabire Jolie Ange.